What's up, guys? About to be going for a little ride here. Got my IQR. Nico's on his summit. And Ty's on his M8. Gonna get some done, ripping done. We got about, what'd you guys say, 10 to 12 inches? Yeah, close to a foot of snow overnight. Been plowing and shoveling shit all day. So we finally didn't get a chance to ride. It probably won't get too much sunlight, so sorry about that in advance. But yeah, we're gonna get ripping here, see how it is. I just did in my carb, so I have no idea what I'm in for right now. Too deep to be playing around without a buddy to help me get out. That's deep. I'm still not used to the whole IQR and side home thing, so it's really weird. Let's keep her going. I gotta fix my high idle issue. Gotta adjust some shit.
Yeah.